I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it.
Tristan, that you have that patented, by the way, trademark. We got to talk to him about that. Kendrick Perkins checks in. Gerald Green, look at the explosion. That's insane.
Yeah, he's known for that, Fred. He can jump out the gym.
I'm on helium right now. Look at this. Gerald Green says, okay, we're not scoring a lot, but at least I'm going to come up with the most impressive throwdown of the night. And he did it without blowing out a candle and a cupcake. Remember in the slam dunk competition? It was a little cupcake on the rim, and he blew it out and then dunked it.
A very impressive drive to the basket. The last time the Kings had the ball to tie the game up. Now Hayes is on. West slapped it away. Uh-oh. Wow. That was an impressive move, baseline by Green.
Yeah, Gerald Green put on a dunk contest a few years ago, put on an amazing display, is now just starting to find his way after several years in the league, a way to play basketball, not just dunk, but that was a spectacular dunk nonetheless.
Nice.
I remember early in the season, that happened far too many times. It's been a good stretch, even defensively, as they've improved their defense. Bad pass from Felton, and Green's going to have an easy dunk.
Project has been dishing and switching, and watch Green. Yeah, the rock me baby stuff. I'll give that a 10.
Walter brings it up himself.
Over the top. Gerald Green. Bring the house down, big fella. Jeez. He has not lost it.
Yeah, foul right here, because take a look at this. Isaiah Thomas throw it up. Gerald Green look down at the rim. You know, Isaiah loves it.
Lowry to inbound, just under 8 to play.
Strong the whole weekend, and this is even.
Oh, he's doing
better.
The deep round.
He's pumping up the shoe now. Round.
Oh, he's going old school.
Old school. Deep round. Look at this.
He's going deep round. Old school. He had the cut up jersey. Old school. Deep round.
There's
he's
some going, thoughtfulness in this.
Yes, sir.
Oh! That was yes, terrific. Sir.
Yeah, you know what? He's the champ right now. You can see it happening. There's a dunk contest champion being born right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, they got a couple tens and 3 9s. That's 47.
Oh, ooh, wow.
Oh,
my goodness. Yes. That's sweet.
Yes.
That's sweet.
It is a great child to be young.
Yes, that's great. Oh, my goodness.
I tried to tell Kenny each time these guys need to warm up.
My goodness.
Hey, when you're 20, you don't warm up, Kenny.
So, look at Nate right here. He's looking at it. Ooh, man.
I talked to the weight. Oh,
amazing. Spin by Green for the power jam. With bad intentions. Another highlight for the Suns.
Dozen for Amare now. Miami's within 5.
The steal from Green. And watch this.
I think the expectations would be that Stoudemire and Green can have his double figures off the bench.
The home crowd getting involved in the Heat down by three.
Trubisky turns his back on the play. Green with the acrobatic dunk. And then back there. Pick one. Throw down by Green.
Been in the dunk contest on a couple occasions, and I think you can see why he was a strong contender each time.
He got exactly four more dunks than me and you, Shaq.
Wait. Let's see what he got here.
This is Gerald Green.
This is going to be one of the top 10 dunk contests of all time.
I sure hope it is.
That's not a normal come out, Shaq.
This kid right here.
He just got 50 points.
Father, that's the guy
that's the guy most people pick to win a contest, though.
But this guy here, he has some special stuff to him. This kid has a 50-inch vertical.
Starting to pick it up a bit there. Crawling up the hill, slowly but surely. Thomas, over to Green! That's a highlight reel right there. Wow, you saw Green just moving around the perimeter, and he saw that the whole way, and Isaiah Thomas hit him perfectly for the dunk.
And Gerald Green is
too bad the team, is it?
I know. The Celtics have Danny Ainge turned the Celtics into the Clippers.
This is why I want them to, do well, because these guys have been really hurt with Paul Pierce. They can do something big right now, but he's got to come out first. Really impressive. He got it.
This is the new one.
Yes, sir.
That's the guy I picked the winner.
That was nice.
The one thing I told him, Kevin, I said, you got to come out and get the crowd behind you on your first dunk. And after that, it's easy to sell him.
He has a 48. Michael Jordan gave him a 9. Dr. J gave him a 9. Everybody else gave him a 10. That was nice.
Doc only gave him a 9?
Yep. And Michael only gave him a 9.
Oh, well, you know.
Two of the greatest dunkers of all time.
That's a 10, man. Are you kidding me?
They've seen it all.
They've seen it all, but that was just originality. It was talent.
Just because you've seen it all, you got to get out of 10 right there.
That's a 10.
Heat ahead by 14, under 3 minutes left, first half. Nice wraparound pass by Dragic. Green! Oh, my! He flew through the Miami sky and smashed it home.
He had two defenders in front of him when he went to the rim. I think they got out of the way. He beat the first guy, running him off the three. Two defenders come at him here. Oh man, Moskov didn't even get off the ground.
That could be the best slam dunk of the season for Miami. Gerald Green with a roar after the score.
Gerald Green throws himself an alley-oop off the board and throws it down. He left his feet and just threw it off the glass. What a play by Green.
Yeah.
And the Phoenix bench comes alive as they've taken the lead.
See, plays like that really help you.
Blazers not getting a lot of quality looks here.
The first point scored by the Jazz, and now back inside goes Green, rocking the rim.
Talking about highlight reel. Gerald Green's got two to add to his.
RJ's got a couple.
Hey, these are in-game dunks. These aren't just lay-ins now.
Scott urging them on tonight. Here's Green down the middle, and he slams it down. Look out below.
Well, you let him turn the corner again, and whoa, you got a real problem on your hands. If he gets on the launch pad,
he's a former slam dunk champion in the All-Star Weekend.
Just thinking long-term here, being conscious of taking care of him and taking care of the team moving forward. Gerald Green! Oh, my! Sir Chamberlain strikes early for Miami.
Oh, boy, has he adjusted to people overplaying him on the perimeter? He goes to the basket really well. You saw it right there. First play of the game, he gets pushed by J.R. Smith. We know he's on a pogo stick when he goes to the foul, when he gets to the basket. In that lane area, and he's going to get on the line for a possible three-point play.
Part of it here.
And they just put the dagger in it right there.
That's it right there.
I wanted to see something different.
Michael finally gave him a 10.
He gave him a 10.
All 10s. That's the best.
That's a perfect.
He's saying it's over. You can see it coming for dunk one, and he was ready. He thought about this contest. He didn't just come out here and said, I'm just going to jump as high as I can. He had a plan in All-Star Vegas. He is now hit the slot machine, Chuck.
He is out of Gulf Shores Academy in Texas. He went right from high school to the NBA. He was going to play at Oklahoma State.
Wow.
He should have went to college, too.
Yeah.
Got a lot of talent. He hasn't harnessed it yet. That's why these guys should go to college and learn how to play. Very talented. But as a basketball player.
Also, you know. Also Charles, great show. Something good finally for the Boston Celtics this season.
Oh, they need it.
Yeah, they needed this.
Let's go to... Rozier, no.
Oh, Gerald Green!
Sit down, everybody. Sit down. I'm just going to lay out. Abby, ask Gerald, what's it like when you have your head above the rim and you're looking down? <That's right.
laughs> It was Willie Cauley-Stein last night, but it was Gerald Green tonight.
Play of the game. What's it like up there, Gerald Green?
Celtics close the game on a 14-7 run. Gerald Green up.
Now Green gets the bounce, throws it down, and puts out the candle in the process.
He blew it out! He blew it out! He blew it out, Chuck! Blow it, Chuck! He blew the candle out!
Candle out.
Are you kidding me? Oh, he actually blew it out! He blew it out! Wow, that's a...
Extra good rebound. Nice outlet. On the run, two on one. Green the finish. Wow, the alley-oop.
Oh, my goodness. He just didn't make that a normal catch and finish. He caught it, brought it down, wound up, and threw it down.
Green's got him energized in Newark. Nets within two.